With NASA preparing for the 2026 launch of Artemis II, the first human crew to fly to the moon in over half a century, a long, expensive development process for NASA's lunar program is entering flight status. SpaceX is there too, having secured the contract to produce the lunar lander, which future astronauts will use for surface exploration. Both NASA and SpaceX have developed heavy-lift launchers with very similar performance characteristics for their respective payloads. Comparisons are inevitable, but at this point in the development cycle, Artemis has the lead, with the Space Launch System having already demonstrated circumlunar capability, as well as proven reliability with space shuttle-derived engines and solid rocket boosters. SpaceX brings lower launch costs and reusability to the table in a system that can be readily reconfigured for multiple tasks. Each has a specific mission in the overall program, but with pressure mounting in the new administration to cut costs and Elon Musk operating in an advisory role to the government, speculation is rife that the Space Launch System could be canceled. This episode of This Week in Engineering is brought to you by the American Society of Mechanical Engineers.